our way to the Sipsey Wilderness area in the northwest part of the state here in Alabama to do a little camping, hammock hanging with some guys from the Hammock Forums. Weather looks like it's starting to clear up. It's been a little rainy this morning, but it's starting to clear up now. So it looks like it's going to be a nice weekend. I've never camped in the Sipsey Wilderness area before, but I hear there are lots of really nice waterfalls. So I think the rain that we got earlier today is going to really make this area a nice place to camp this weekend with all the waterfalls. So it's going to be fun. So it's about 3:40 now. Probably got another 2 hours and 15 minutes maybe, give or take, as long as I don't get lost to get there. So we'll get the camp set up and I'll maybe check back in with you later this evening after we get there.
Taking a walk on trail 201 here in the Sipsey down to Eagle Creek Falls. I believe is where we're headed. One of the guys in the group's kind enough to lead the hike, so I've never been this way, but that's where we're headed. So it's a nice little walk, a couple miles I think, maybe three. And I'll check back in with you. Make it down to the falls, give you a look, see what they look like. I hear they're pretty nice. So, talk to you later.
Time to make our way home now. We had a great weekend, beautiful weather. Had, I think, either 19 or 20 guys hanging on this trip. Did some day hike, a couple of different groups split up on Saturday, and one group took one route, one did another, and had a great day of hiking and exploring the southern part of the Sipsey Wilderness area. Had a real good time. So, hope to do it again sometime. And maybe next time I can bring my son with me. Missed having him with me on this trip. He couldn't make it, but hopefully he'll be able to make it on the next trip. But hope you guys enjoyed the videos and pictures, and try to get another trip planned before too long, and get some video and pictures up from that too. So thanks for watching the video, and hope everybody enjoyed it just as much as I enjoyed making it. So we'll see you later.